So hype here, and it's got this
space station back. Operational.
Three items, soldier. This grinder is finished. This one's loon shined up for you, soldier.
You can handle this? You call that a smack?
At least the giant frickin' laser's been turned off. Nothing ever changes, for the better, anyway.
That mare of Joker was a pain in my ass.
I've got the tools and the talent. Let's go!
I must deduce that Hyperion had taken back control of Helios.
Lawbringer here. Let's get rid of some bad guys.
Glad the Mariff's pissed off.
Thank you.
like a dumb.
Thank you. daughter.
Thank you.
little help?
Thanks for your help, stranger. You're a little late, though. I was told to expect a doll soldier, but something tells me they're not coming. I haven't got time to ask too many questions. You'll need to finish the job and deliver that echo to a girl in black waiting at the up-over bar, Concordia. She knows the code to unlock that message. Think I'll rest here a while. Consider my debt paid.
Been run off his feet lately with all the repair work.
Get lost. I'm waiting for someone. And you don't look like a Hannah.
She's dead.
Dead? That's awful. She said she had an important package for me. I'm about to ship out and leave this lunar cesspit behind forever, so I guess I'll never know what it was.
So Concordia is free now. You wouldn't know it.
Oh, thanks. It's asking for a 4-digit code. I only know one. I wonder.
Beloved daughter, I didn't die that terrible day, but was instead taken by Elpis, along with most of my soldiers. There, entombed beneath the ground, I found a higher calling. Every day I wonder if giving you up was the right choice. The universe, in exchange for the one person I love. But my actions protect the universe, and therefore protect you. This echoes my backup plan. I've missed watching you grow, and get the sense this mission won't be one I come back from. I'm truly sorry. Listen to your old mom one last time. Bad things are about to happen, and you must flee Elpis immediately, or you will die. Know that I was always proud of you, that I didn't want this for us, and that we'll meet again. Lock and load, honey. It's a beautiful, terrible universe out there.
It's been so long. Thank you, stranger, for so much. Here, take this gun. It belonged to my mother, Colonel Tungstina Zarpadon, and I think she'd want whoever delivered her final echo recording to have it.
There are facts of life here on Elpis, but here's a helpful tip for avoiding being squashed like a bug under a ton of flame and falling rock. When you've got a sight, look up.
Did you hear Jack?
Healing hypo!